pretend. Only my own words return. Nobody's up there. It's a deception. When will I ever lie? I'm alone here with emptiness, eagles and snow. A friendliness chill in my body. We'll be right back.
you. Superb. Okay, we've got a bunch of stuff here to now. Here's about a thing about someone they won't put together right. She was not entirely, she was a collage, really, a sort of human experiment, and occasionally... There once was a woman, strange kind of woman, the kind that gets written down in history. Her name was Nancy, her face is nothing fancy. She left a trail of happiness and misery. I loved her, everybody loved her. She loved everyone and gave them good return. I tried to take her, she even tried to break her. Said I ain't for taking, won't you ever learn? Won't you, need you, I got to be near you. Spent my money and I took my turn. I got you, be near you. Got a strange chemical man. She looked like a raver, and I could never please her. Wednesday morning, boy, you can't go far. I could get her, but things got better. She said, Saturday night from now on, baby, you're my star. I want you, I got you, be near you.
Baby. superb. Thank you very much. You're amazing, as always. Thank you. What a great atmosphere. It's a great honor to be here. Here's a song that... It's a piece of philosophical rock. It's about the future of the human race, but it's not that important. It's called Rapture of the Deep. Title of our new record. It's out next week.
Say.
Thank you very much. Rapture of the Deep, the title of our new album. Here's a story of injustice. It's about a guy who's been locked in a jail in Atlanta, Georgia for 20 years for crimes he could not possibly have committed. And the song's called Wrong Man. Thank you. Thank you very much. I think injustice is one of those things that we have to consider every single day. And, well, there's not a lot to talk about in that direction, but quietly amongst ourselves, we can do something. Now may I introduce to you, please, it's my great privilege, the freshly manicured, freshly trousered, the impeccable Steve Morse.
This is a philosophical rock song that deals with the future of mankind, a bit like the other one we did earlier, but equally insignificant in its portent, as nobody listens. We're just talking about super career. Thank you very much. Thank you, Kiss Tomorrow Goodbye. Well, that's the last new song we shall inflict on you this evening. Here's one that's, it's been described as a blues, but actually, I don't know where it came from. It talks about the arrogance that we have, carry around with us, the lack of understanding and stuff like that. It's called When a Blind Man Cries. If you leave it, close the door. I'm not expecting people anymore. Yeah, hear me grieving, lying on sure. I'm a blind man. I'm a blind man. Now my world is pale. When a blind man cries, Lord. Thank you for your support. You're sending great feelings here. It means a lot to us as musicians to get this feeling on the stage from you all. It's just thank you very much. Welcome to the band. You are now officially the sixth member of the band. And a lovely heart you have too. All right, here we go. This is something else. no strong. If you drown, you clutch no strong. I wanna cry, I don't wanna live no more. Thank you very much. Lazy! Which in its usual form, original form, used to hold tents up, marquees, special events. Now may I introduce the recently undisturbed Don Airey. Now we're going outside for a little while. I know you went outside for fireworks earlier, but right now we're going out through the roof as a spiritual collective into the sky, space trucking. Yeah. much. You are truly amazing. Thank you. All right, man.
We'll be right back.
you very much. Thank you very much. Absolutely fantastic. Thank you so much. It's been a great honor playing here on the 40th anniversary. Sing it easy. We love you. Bye-bye. Oh, yeah. Can I introduce you to our, where you from, boy?
I'm from Detroit.
From Detroit. This is our producer, Michael Bradford. Otherwise known as Richie Moreblack. Thank you very much, man. Here's an old song discovered under a rock before. Yeah. come and say hello to Brackle. Thank you very much for coming up, joining us. Now we have a special event tonight because let's practice one thing. If at some stage in the next 5 or 10 minutes, I raise my hand like this, I would like you all to go, no! Is that possible? Can we practice? Are you ready? Oh, so you're not ready. One more time. Okay, then we got that tuned up. Now, where's that bit of paper? I had some bits of paper here somewhere. No, 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 you're okay, you're okay. I got some more somewhere back here. Hey, Rog, what key is this in? What key is this in? G? So I need a C, okay. All right. Any chance? Is there a Mr. Claude Knobs in the house somewhere? You up the garden path? Is that a suitable height for you? Is that okay? It's a special celebration. 40 years. We spoke a little while ago about the fact that we might write something for tonight. And on a napkin last night, in a restaurant somewhere, we prepared the audience so as soon as I raise my arms, they're going to sing this song. Because this is the last night of the Montreux 40th Jazz Festival. I had too much fun last night. I had too much to drink last night. We had too much sex last night. All right, we smoked ourselves to death last night. All things considered, it's a miracle we're still alive. And the fights come out the other side. Anything I too much jazz last night. We had too much rock and roll last night. We had some food for the soul last night. I gotta tell you, we had too much fun last night. Side. In the honor, in the demons and men, all things considered, we were bad beyond belief. Too much of last night.
A little too much sex last night.
Thank you.
Deep Purple! Come on! What's here for Deep Purple? Ian Gillan, Ian Paice, Roger Glover, Don Airey, Draco, and Michael Bradford. Come on, let's get some chocolate now. Deep Purple!